Buongiorno, I'm Davide Vaccarini, reporting to you from ARVI headquarters in Milano. Today we're going to make some questions to the technical director of Château Cheval Blanc, Pierre-Olivier Clouet. Pierre-Olivier, thank you very much to be with us today.
My pleasure.
So, can you tell us what is so special about Château Cheval Blanc?
That's true that Cheval Blanc is unique in all Bordeaux. We are located on the right bank of Bordeaux, in the appellation Saint-Émilion, but on the limit between Pomerol and Saint-Émilion. And it makes the terroir of Cheval Blanc unique because we share the large majority of the terroir of Cheval Blanc with this famous appellation Pomerol. Cheval Blanc have three different types of soil: clay, gravel, and sand. Three different grape varieties: Cabernet Franc, the majority, 60% of course, then Merlot and Cabernet Sauvignon, and plenty of age in the vineyard. So, in fact, the specificity of Cheval Blanc is the complexity of this vineyard. We have 45 different plots that we manage as 45 mini vineyards. We manage our vineyard plot per plot. So, at the end, the complexity of Cheval Blanc comes from this diversity in the vineyard.
And for the renovation in 2011, I know you make some changes in the cellar.
Yes.
What difference make to you?
So we have no modern building in Cheval Blanc. That don't seem that we have a modern approach of the vinification. We continue to work in the pure tradition of Bordeaux, in the pure tradition of Château Cheval Blanc. But with the new building, we decided to continue the plot selection that we did in the vineyard into the cellar. So in fact, we have 52 different vats, 9 different size of vat to have always the right vat for the right plot. So in fact, we continue the plot selection to be more precise. So it's in fact like an orchestra. We have all our musicians to play our music. The complexity of our music comes from the diversity of the singer.
Pierre-Olivier, can you tell us a little bit more about your new project, White Wine on the Right Bank?
Yes, of course, with pleasure. It's a very nice project, very challenging for the team because, in fact, we decided in 2009 to produce a white wine close to Château Cheval Blanc in a little vineyard with 7 hectares of red wines. So, little by little, we decided to remove some plot of reds to plant some Sauvignon Blanc and Sémillon, and grafting over a few plots to have the capacity to know what is the potential of this terroir. So the project was very interesting because the owner of Château Cheval Blanc and the CEO, Pierre Lurton, asked us to think about this question. If Cheval Blanc was a white, which kind of wine it will be?
Not easy, eh?
Not easy, but very interesting, in fact. So we decided to turn around the key word of Cheval Blanc: complexity, balance, freshness, aging potential.
Okay.
And we decided to interpret those key words into the white wine of Château Cheval Blanc. So that's the reason why the way we manage the vineyard is very special. So we don't want to have any greenness from the Sauvignon Blanc. We want to have a ripe Sauvignon Blanc. So we do a little leaf pulling on the mounting sunside and we pick early to preserve the freshness.
Of course.
And after, for the vinification and the aging, we have a special approach because we decided to use some big barrels with 600 liters and some wooden vat and foudre of 20, 30, 40
hectoliters. So no barrique.
No barrique. So in fact, we want to work on the largeness, on the density of the meat palate without any oak notes. So, of course, it's not happened in just 1 year. So,
of course,
we decided to start in 2009, but we kept for us 9, 10, 11, 12, 13.
All
and
right.
We just launched on the market with you this evening, Le Petit Cheval 2014.
And also for 2015 vintage, Petit Cheval was not produced. Why?
Yes, it's a very very good question. In fact, few things about Le Petit Cheval. The first thing is the story of Cheval Blanc starts in 1832. And for 180 years, we just produced Château Cheval Blanc on that vineyard because Le Petit Cheval just appeared in 88.
Okay.
So we believe in Cheval Blanc that the identity, the typicity of Château Cheval Blanc should be the expression of the large majority of the vineyard. So we don't believe, in fact, in severe selection. We believe that more plot we add into the blending, more Cheval Blanc we are.
For complexity. So,
exactly, for complexity. Again, come back to the orchestra. You need all your musicians to play the complexity, the typicity of your music. This is the same thing for us. Three things about the Petit Cheval Blanc, le Petit Cheval, the second wine of Cheval Blanc. So the first thing is, on the 45 plots that we have in the vineyard, each plot have already produced Cheval Blanc in the last 4 years. So there is no plot dedicated to Le Petit Cheval. Each plot have the capacity to produce Cheval Blanc.
To produce the Grand Vin.
Exactly. The second thing is, when we blend, we always try to find the best blending as possible. This year, in 2015, when we put all the plot into the bottle of Cheval Blanc, it was the best blending that we can do. Every time we try to get out one plot, we have the sensation that...
So something was missing.
Exactly. So that's the reason why in 2015, we are in line with the fact that everything can produce Château Cheval Blanc. And this is, I'm not sure that this is the best Cheval Blanc ever produced, but sure, this is one of the most Cheval Blanc that we have ever produced.
Most complete.
Exactly.
So we just taste 6 and 9 vintage Cheval Blanc. Would you say that are the main difference of between these two wines?
So I think it's two very interesting vintage, but in two very different expressions. As everybody knows, 2009 is an outstanding vintage for Bordeaux, a wine that show very open, very ripe, very expressive,
very intense. Exuberant.
Exactly, exuberant. And even on the palate, when you know very well Cheval Blanc, you expect Cheval Blanc to arrive slowly on the palate with a shy attack. This one is clearly very open, with a big attack, with a very nice density on the mid palate. The powerful of the tannins is very impressive. But with the Cabernet Franc that we blend in it, there is a touch of subtlety, a touch of freshness, a touch of a mint and licorice note on the nose that give a lot of charm, a lot of complexity, in fact, to the this 2009. Six is clearly the opposite, a vintage that I love, that I like, because this is the expression of Cheval Blanc. This is a classic Château Cheval Blanc. So perhaps the intensity is less impressive than 2009, but the complexity is clearly very impressive, with a lot of flower notes, with a lot of red berry notes, with a lot of licorice, mint, menthol, eucalyptus notes that come from the Cabernet Franc.
And very elegant.
Very elegant. And the palette is so long, more long than large, and I think it's typical from Château Cheval Blanc.
Would you say that is actually drinking, start to drink now nicely?
I think we can start the 2006. Perhaps 2009 is a wine that need few years more in bottle to be easy to understand. But something is important to explain for me is the fact that an exceptional wine is a wine that show very well at a lot of different time and situation. So it's important to appreciate different version of vintage. So there is not a time that the wine is perfect. You can enjoy today a 47 or 82 Cheval Blanc, yes, and you can enjoy a 21 or a 2004 as well.
For 2017, we heard all of kind of rumors. But can you tell us the true story, please?
Yes, I will tell you the true story. So 2017 starts with a big challenge for the team of Cheval Blanc, because we have a big frost during the night of the 28th of April. But in fact, lucky we are, just after the sunshine arrive and yeah. the climatic condition become very, very good. And we had at the end a very, very nice vintage. So the picking starts very early, the 6th of mm-hmm. September, to finish very late, the 13th of October. So in fact, it's a very large picking that's going to have the diversity of a large picking. So the blending will be complex because of that big window of picking. So at the end, the vintage is low in quantity, but very nice in quality.
Good. So I'm looking forward to taste this 2017 vintage with the next campaign in Primeur. We will come to visit you for sure.
With pleasure.
Thank you very much for being with us today. And well, santé.
Thank you very much. Arrivederci.
Au revoir.